Let's find out who else needs to get canceled on this new rendition of Grow Up with our correspondent, Chelsea Grow.
Thank you, Niles. It's time for another edition of Grow Up. So here it is, guys. So I wanted to talk about something a little bit different today. I wanted to talk about animals, actually animals and men. So, you know, synonyms. But I basically wanted to talk about, guys, I noticed something has happened ever since Black Panther came out. I've noticed a lot of aggression towards black men in these streets. You know, there was a lot before, but now it's extra because y'all like, oh, we saw y'all be kings. Now we got to bring it down. And I was wondering why this was happening. And then I watched animals fight on like this animal fight show, and I realized I get what you guys are doing. You're thinking, oh, let me beat up on the big black man so that I can mark my territory, because that will make me feel like a man. Because if I can take away food, that's something animals and men fight over: food, women, territory, right? So then that's what we do. So you're sitting there thinking, oh, we beat up on the black man, take this from him, take this, and now I feel like a man. If you want to feel like a man, that's the complete wrong way to do it. If you want to feel like a man, open the door for a woman. Like, ask a woman out on a date. Cook for her. Don't call her out her name. Don't assault her. Things like that. You know, how about just call your mama? Like, that's going to make you a man. Get a job. That'll make you feel like a man. How about you just, like, worship something higher than yourself and stop getting so egotistical all the time? That's how you be a man. Everyone's out here trying to think, oh, if I bring down the black man, the white man, the Latino man, the Asian man, if I keep him down, then I'm going to be the man. No. You know how you be the man? Respect women. That's how you be a man. Grow up, fellas. Y'all out here thinking, oh, I'm going to puff my chest and buy a Mustang. No, that's not how you be a man, okay? You be a man by respecting the people that brought you in this world, okay? And that was a vagina. Thank you. So I just want to make sure that's clear. We're not animals in the wild. You're not a giraffe. You're not a lion. You're not a meerkat. So those are all the fights I saw, which were really great, by the way. But you're not one of those, sir. And that's not how a human man becomes a man. Raise your kids. Call your kids, okay? Call your kids. All these dudes, you know how many pop-up fathers I've met in the last 5 years? They're like, oh, yeah, my son's 18. Dude, we've known each other 5 years and you ain't never mentioned your kid, okay? You try to get your manhood by stealing somebody's girl. Boy, bye. Call your child. Grow up. Thank you. So this other grow up thing is related to gentrification that's going on in Los Angeles and really across the country. But I really have noticed that there's been like new ordinances and laws that are now in effect and keeping homeless people like out of this, you know, basically away from rich white people. That's what LA is all about, right? Keeping homelessness like out of sight. And not, like, why get rid of it? Let's just keep it hidden, right? No one knows where Skid Row is, so they're just like, let's just move homeless people down there. And I've realized something from that. The city of Los Angeles really needs to grow up, okay? Because there's a new ordinance going on. Right now they're saying that if you're sleeping in your car, that you can be arrested for sleeping in your car. How are you gonna arrest me for sleeping in something I used to, that I own? Like, I used to sleep in my car, you know what I'm saying? So I started thinking, LA's trying to push all the struggling artists out. But the thing is, when you move out the artistic struggling people and you move in all these rich white people, what are the rich white people gonna do? Nothing. They don't wanna look at each other. That's why they spend $300 to go to the theater to watch Latinos and Blacks dance on an Alvin Ailey production. That's why, because they don't wanna look at each other. You think I really wanna talk to Sally down the street every day? No. I'll see her at the theater where I can get entertained and escape my reality that's boring. So I think the city of Los Angeles needs to grow up, because if you keep pushing all these artists out, ain't gonna be nothing left but rich people looking at each other. So, and also, LA, fix the roads, okay? Y'all make too much money in parking tickets. I was riding down the street and I don't know how many potholes I hit in a 5 minute drive. Stop it, okay? Y'all, parking tickets, $80 for an expired meter. Y'all need to fix these freaking roads. I don't know who this LA dot money's going into whose pocket, but fix it. This has been another edition of Grow Up. I really do appreciate you all very much. And I'm going to send it back over to your host, Niles.
Hey, Shosei. I don't even have kids, I think.